reacting to Sunday night's police brutality incident on Front Street and the death of Michael Valerio, Punta Gorda Mayor Antonio Fuentes, on behalf of the Punta Gorda Town Council, denounced the unacceptable behavior and brutal actions of two police officers.
Punta Gorda Town Council is the duly elected body responsible for the administration and management of the affairs of our municipality. The Punta Gorda Town Council condemns to the highest degree any and all signs of violence on the citizens of our town. As leaders of this municipality, it is disappointing, cruel, and utter shame on those officers in the police department who swore to protect life and property and are the perpetrators of crime and violence on our disadvantaged and vulnerable citizens of this town. While the police officers should be working with and for the people, they are working against the people. The unacceptable behavior of these police officers will not be tolerated in this peaceful municipality. We therefore condemn the alleged brutality, abuse, and murder of Michael Valerio, better known as Street, by the police officers, 736 Modesto Cocol, and 1084 Federico Tush. We further condemn the attack on a member of the Supreme Court, Mr. Louis Brady. We therefore request a thorough and comprehensive investigation into this allegation. We also ask for due process and justice to be served. We call for full disclosure of the facts and that there is no cover-up from the authorities for such a heinous and senseless crime.
Mayor Fuentes further said that the Punta Gorda Town Council will support the law enforcers when they carry out their duties in a decent, respectable, responsible, and professional manner, but will not support rogue police officers who will bring the police department into disrepute. Reporting for Love News, Paul Mahone, Punta Gorda.